knees in your hand up to. Or is it good to sneeze in your elbow? It's okay to sneeze in your elbow, but it's not okay to sneeze in your hand or sneeze in your friend. He have one more friend. The virus go in there, and then he have a friend, and then he go make everything dirty, and then it will be happened with everything, and then so that everyone will be sick. And then first adult, we need to take care of a friend. Sneeze in your friend? Sorry! Or is it good to sneeze in your hand? No, that's wrong, but is it okay to sneeze in your elbow? Achoo! Or is it good to go sneeze in your hand? Achoo! The letter, the answer is B! And we need to do that. Let's go to Flush and tell her. Oh, hey, Ryan. I feel good now, but I think Rarity's sick. Huh? Achoo! Oh, Rarity, you really have a sneeze. Whoa, no. Oh, no. Let's fix this, y'all. Huh. Okay, that was a bad reason for. And, well, good. Rarity is already sick. Let's tell her. Rarity, wait, I need to tell Fluttershy too. Fluttershy, you always need to wash your hands and sneeze in your elbow because you need to be careful to the virus. Why? Because the virus will go on your body. If you do that, you cannot sneeze in your hands.